Okay, aggressive. Oh, he based. I would be surprised if he stays. Most definitely based. Wait, he went. He took Scuttle? What? Oh, he did base. What the hell? I'm so confused. Huh? Yeah, we're banning Renekton though. We're banning Renekton from here on. That's gonna be our EUS ban. Actually though. We might just be dead here. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. Oh, this guy's inting though. He's tilted. He's actually very tilted. There's no comeback option for me if he takes the wave and does this. I mean, he stopped his base, which is good, but he's probably dead. That's not bad at all. I don't get a plate though. Sucks. Dude, Karthus is actually. Oh, what is this guy doing, bruh? I mean, it works. Does he have no flash? I don't know if he has flash or not, actually. The congregation may be broken, but it is not beyond repair. My hands are freezing, bro. Oh shit, look, I'm dead. What the fuck, man? Very weird game, honestly, I must say. My Karthus support is ganking for me more than my Lee Sin. Very, very strange game. My Lee has a. Okay, I mean, I don't know what's happening. Oh, he might be dead. Oh my god. Yeah, Karthus, like, I don't know, I can't tell if he's griefing or... I think he is, like, trying to lose, but he's also, like... Trying, Loki. Oh my. Okay, he's too good. The hell is happening though? The hell is happening, man? I'm gonna go for one more wave.
Your turret has been destroyed. If I am guilty of anything, it's inaction. We all look back to rose-tinted glass.
Yeah, he just said. Interesting. Oh, he's got a bork. No. Doesn't matter. This game's in our hands. In our hands. What the word? Oh, Asha's. I'm like, Asha's griefing, right? killed him. What is his damage though, man? Oof. That's a lot of freaking damage, bro. A lot of damage, brother. What the hell is that? Kratos, you're on a bit of a solo mission, I see. Holy shit. You just 2v1 them, pretty much. Alright, we're not done. This region is actually something, man. It is something. Actually something, man. That's a Karthus support we're seeing right here. Dude, this is some insane Renekton damage, though. Man, it is so unbelievable. So cold. Did I get ignited? Okay. Got ignited. That's a 2 and 8 Renekton, by the way. That did damage to me. He still 1v1s me.